So this is my potent hair growth oil that I have kept for a month. This is rosemary and sunflower oil. It's a DIY that I did. You can see at the bottom there is the rosemary powder. I put rosemary powder and rosemary dry leaves, and then I put sunflower oil, which is a light oil. Look at how dark the rosemary is. It smells amazing, you guys. I have had this like this for 1 month, guys. I did not put any essential oil on this, in this oil. I did not add any other oil apart from rosemary and sunflower oil. Look at how it looks like. It's really lightweight. I love it. So I'm going to show you how I'm going to apply this on my scalp. I'm going to be using this oil for quite a bit, and I'm going to only apply it on my scalp. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some of it in this applicator bottle, and I'm going to leave it on, guys. You want to leave this oil on. Now, for you guys who don't know, rosemary is the eat oil. It will grow your hair wild. I love this DIY, guys. I really do love it, and can't wait to use it on my hair. And I'm gonna be showing you how I use it, you guys. Rosemary is a healing herb, and trust me, you're going to love it when it comes to your scalp care, when it comes to your hair care, it comes to your healthy and hair growth. Rosemary is that one oil that I guarantee you will give you all the benefits for your hair. And because it is a healing herb, it has anti-inflammatory properties. It helps promote nerve growth and improve the circulation on your blood. It is perfect when it comes to hair loss. It is perfect when it comes to scalp issues. It is an oil that will help. I'm gonna use my scented bonnet to go to sleep. Stimulate hair growth. And if you have a rosemary essential oil, you can also add it into your oil. But if you do not have, you can literally make it as I have made it. It's pretty simple, and it really helps you when it comes to your hair follicles, when it comes to your dry hair. If you are having a lot of issues to do with itchy scalp, rosemary will help you with your scalp hair 100%. And some of the benefits are, you want to apply it on your scalp if you want to reap so much of the benefits. You want to apply it on your scalp, and what you want to do is you want to massage your hair. And you can see in this video that I did a lot of massaging when it comes to this oil. Massage your scalp as much as you can for at least 5 to 10 minutes if you have time, and just apply it directly on your scalp, like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, because that's how you're going to benefit more when it comes to this oil. Rosemary is one of those oils that is going to really help you when it comes to your thickness of your hair, when it comes to hair growth. It's hands down one of those oils that I love, and I love the smell of rosemary on my hair. I love rosemary. I drink the herb. I love to use it on my hair. In this video, I'm showing you how I've been using it for a whole week. So I've just showed you day 1 and day 3 and day 7. Unfortunately, I was not able to show you all the 7 days because it's a lot of work to film every day. But yeah, I try to kind of break it down for you guys. I use it the same way. I do not apply water. I just apply the oil on my scalp, then massage my scalp for 5 minutes, and I put on my satin bonnet and I'm ready to go to sleep. I use it every day on 7 days. And I just want to keep trying it to see my hair grow, because I'm all about hair growth this year after the setback. So I want to take you along on this journey. I show you exactly what I'm doing, what oils I'm using, and so that you guys can really see exactly what I am doing. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're going to be trying rosemary on your scalp, let me know in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you. Again, if you want to see how I made this, it's pretty easy. That's why I didn't even show you guys in this video. But if you want to see how I made this oil, let me know in the comment section below. But I think it's pretty easy. Other than that, I'll just put it in the description to see how I made this. Use rosemary on my edges as well as castor oil on the edges, but I alternate between these two oils because they kind of do the same thing when it comes to growing your edges back. So if you don't have castor oil, you can use rosemary to grow your edges back. I find both oils perfect. All right, see you, bye. Yeah, you say you're special, one of a kind, one of the better boys, I'm on your level. That's what you say, but all I hear is no. Yeah. You say you're special, one of a kind, one of the best.